Skull, anterior, bony landmarks. Frontal, parietal, temporal, nasal, orbit, nasal aperture, zygomatic bone, maxilla, and finally mandible. I'll give you some time. You can look this over and then you can practice yourself.